Praise the Lord. Oruko mi ni Oluwa Isanu Olukunna. Mo wa lati Osun State. Ni mo ti relocate si bi bayi. But last week Sunday ni mo wa si church yi. Mo de gba mo ra omi ni ita bi yen lole. But before then mo ti ma la awon ala kan pe emi ati awon to ti ku ni ile wa ti pe ti pe. Ba jo ma nsoro, a jo ma nsere. So mo sha la la yen. But ni ale ana mo ka iwe Olukoya. Most of them were children and first three cases. So unfortunately, once I pray upon the culture one way, once I pray, Bobo Majamu Iboji, Bobo Majamu Iku, Koma Baja, so communicating Badura and Moshangba, be Moshang Bamuripara, Mberes, Ninite, Ninupala, Aram Beres, Ninbon, and Rumbami, Moshang Bom, Moshara, Debito, me, Timbo, me, Yassi, Moberes, Nidomi, sorry me, Momu Pafles, no. Fun mi ni jo Sunday bi mo sha se pe number kan ni e ta di kan lo gbe mo wa so mo shalaye fun won sha gbadura fun mi won ni ki ma dupe lodo lo unfortunately bi mo se dupe ti ibe na mo sun si afi ti mo ji laaro yi so mo dupe lodo Olorun nitori pe anu ni mo ri gba
atawo yo de da fun Jesus to se yi engineer please amen. Our sister said last Sunday was our first time on this mountain that she came, and before then she comes around there. She relocated to Lagos from Osun State. Oftentimes she had dreams seeing dead ones that had died in the family. She always have communion with them oftentimes. But when she got there, last night she was watching the children anniversary tape, and during that he was also having a particular journal that he was reading, Christian journal, that in answer a prayer point that every covenant with sepulchre, with grave, and with dead ones. And he prayed the prayer. During the course of the prayer, he found out that things turned around, she couldn't move again, all things are working against her, and she went to the prayer water and took one of the invitation card of this church, called a number there, and one of the pastors prayed with her, and she forgot, she slept. She thought she would not wake up this morning as a living being. But this morning she woke up as a living being, and this brought her testimony.
Praise the Lord. Praise Jesus. My name is Christiana Akonde. I'm from Ipaja here. I bless the name of the Lord for his mercy over our life. I thank God for his safe delivery. And when in time of labor, the pain was much and the thing was like delaying. But I go to the hospital with Omialayo, the last one that I remained. And as I was using that water, and I prayed, I used the water to, when the baby come forth, to the last point, and God helped me with prayer. God delivered me safely. So I bless his holy name. Ever me dupe lowo Olorun. Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen. Loruko Jesu omi yo ni se ti e ti se o nse fun won o nse fe mi na won ti pe Olorun furo itulu asun aye won pe Oluwa so on layo o mu won bi were nipa se lilo omi iye ki lo mi e o omi alayo ni lo to sugbon ki loruko e omi iye to mu ayo wa ayo aye re oni dobun